Ooh, that was a bit creaky. Creaky, creaky, creaky.
What's creaky?
Me microphone!
If I don't explain, because this is going to be weird. Well, it's weird anyway, but... So my headset is the headset I've had for like... I don't know, probably like 5 years or something now. Okay?
It's and an antique, like, isn't it, Stamps?
It's an antique headset. And it's the only one I've... Like, I've bought many headsets since it, but I've always gone back to this one because I haven't liked the other ones. But like the spongy bit that goes around your ear has completely come off now. And so I have to like balance it against my head to not make it fall off. Okay, and it's fine, it kind of works. It's still okay. But Squid was recommending me to tape it on. And I went to say I don't want it to be rustly, but I accidentally said I don't want it to be creaky. And that brings us to now. So now we know.
You should put it on eBay. Why don't you put it on eBay? That'd be funny.
So Stampy's old headset. Well, I guess like it's kind of a memento to me because I've recorded pretty much every single video I've ever made wearing this headset. So it's kind of like it's special to. I'm going to frame it with my, my falling apart headset. Tatty headset. My Stampy's creaky headset.
Nice. It's going to be a museum
you'd
somewhere.
Bid for
Stamps.
It. You'd bid for that, wouldn't you?
Yeah.
I'd love an antique Stampy's creaky headset.
You should buy like a pedestal. And put it on like the entrance to your house and like put it in like a glass box.
And people kiss it as they enter to get blessed.
Yeah. Well, something
that's
like
how
that.
It works. Anyway.
Why not?
Let's make a video, shall we? Hello, this is Stampy, and welcome to a Minecraft Let's Play video and another video in Squid and my quest for a party hat. Oh, well. I saw you.
Did you?
I saw you, Squid. I saw you sneaking in your front door.
Well, I've just been killing slimes. That's what I've been doing.
Morning yeah, and shooting farm. Me as well.
Yeah, I'm not. Yeah, that's another good part of the morning.
And where have you gone?
Get some wheat.
Where are you?
Get some wheat.
Are you all the way over there?
I'm hungry.
Oh, there you are. I thought you went back in your house. I was waiting here, but. With my arrow ready to try and shoot you.
Ah, oh, you silly goose. Down there. Nope, can't.
The stupid sheep. Oh, that's close!
If I can hear them, pinging near my bottom.
Ah, oh, like, it seems like I keep hitting the shit. I don't think I can get you. I don't know, what are you doing over there? We've got to get flushed. I'm waiting for I'm here.
How
I'm
are you supposed to get me there? Wait a minute,
stay
there. Stay there.
Are you going to try and shoot over the sheep?
No, I'm going to see if I can... Like, look up and shoot over it, yeah. Right, see how close this is. Oh.
we are good friends, really. I know we shoot each other a lot, but we are actually quite good friends.
See if there's
anywhere close.
I getting
anywhere near you. You're not getting very close.
All right, okay, we'll keep going.
Any of them? Like, where are mine going? We're just wasting all of our arrows here.
Maybe go a little bit... further up. You need to go up a bit further.
But I don't want to get hit.
You know, is that any
I'm
going to
go get... I'm going...
They went over.
Yeah, it's a couple went over. Like, you had lots, like, not far enough. A few two over, but... Yeah, none very close.
What?
I was trying to get the arrows as well. Let's get flushed. We got stuff to do. We got things to do today, Squid.
What's on the menu?
We actually have objectives today. Okay?
Do we?
There's things I want to get done. Okay?
Have you even introduced the video?
I did, that's when you shot me.
Okay.
It was the quest for party hat. Quest for party hats, it was. Because we're going to build your party hat, Squid, on the Great Slippery Squid entrance. That's what we're doing today.
All these morning rituals. Oh, didn't get shot by arrows. There we go. Right. Pile the time.
Right. Ice cream parlor. The reason everyone's here. So we were talking before the episode. We were trying to decide what to do, and you suggested doing the old character switcheroonie again, didn't you?
The old character switcheroonie.
You know,
where we
change skin and kind of act out as those characters. I always enjoy that. Everyone always seemed to enjoy them. So should we do another one?
Right, you could either you've got a choice, Dance. Right, you could either do the character one, or I can ask you to do one that I'm gonna come up with. Okay.
Okay, and now have you come up with one?
Yeah.
The mystery or the classic favourite. I'm going to do a lucky dip, okay?
Okay.
So I'm going to do, do we have like a dropper around here? I'm going to make a dropper, Okay, and I'm going to put do like a kind of like a heads or tails type thing. Okay, and we're going to decide that way. So if I just make one, do you have any cobblestone on you?
this is literally what we're going to do.
This isn't the ice cream parlor. This is how we decided.
This is the build up to the ice cream parlor.
this is just to decide what we're going to do. Right, okay, I've made a dropper. Okay, dropper is here. Okay, and I'm going to put two items inside. So I will tell you what, I'll put an item in, and if I get that item, then that means we're going to do the character. And if we get whatever item you put in, we're going to put in Squid's Mystery.
I'll put in a raw chicken, but I think you'll like the one that I've come up with. It's very fun. You'll enjoy it.
Okay, I'll put in a melon. Have you done put your chicken in?
Yeah.
Right, so I'm going to press the button. If we get chicken, we do mystery. If we get melon, we do the character. And we got the mystery. Oh, I'm kind of glad we got that. Right, what's the mystery? Reveal all.
Okay, so your ice cream parlor is stamped. You're going to go behind the ice cream parlor, okay? And you have got to play three different characters, okay? Now, they're going to be different personas, and they're going to be your little assistants in the shop, but I am not allowed to know what characters they are. So you've got to play them, and then I've got to try and guess what they are. And they've got to be something to do with, like, your staff type of thing. They could either be, like, you know, like, maybe a tortoise that's, like, serving ice cream as a new employee, or it could be, like, a crocodile that does something, or it could be, like, a person. I don't know, anything like that. But that's your
challenge. So is it kind of like I'm changing costume? Like, I'm, like, it's me being all these other characters.
But with your voice and with your character. So you go back, so it's you.
Should I keep going upstairs, up the ladder?
Yeah.
And coming back down.
Okay. And my challenge is to try and guess who they
are. What do you mean, guess who they are? Like, what do you mean?
Well, like, you've got to imagine, like, you've got to be some person, haven't you?
Yeah, I know, but, like, what do you mean, guess who I am? Like,
I'm going to try and figure out, like, who it is. So, like, if you're playing, like, a woman with a really squeaky voice or something like that.
Did you have to say, you're a woman with a squeaky voice? Is that what you... I've worked it out. The answer is, you're a woman with a squeaky... Okay, right. I'm my first character ready. Okay?
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. There we go. La 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 la. Oh, hello.
Why, hello there, and welcome to my ice cream emporium. I am Charlie, and I will be here to serve you for anything you need today. What would you like, sir?
Where's the regular cat, fluffy guy? Where is he? Is he...
The regular cat? What do you mean? I have owned this chalk ice emporium for generations. I am the proprietor. I am in charge. This is the place where I serve the greatest ice cream in all of the swamp.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
Are you new here? Like, I've never seen you before. Are you the owner?
Of this chalk... I'm the owner of this chalk ice special chocolate and ice cream emporium in the swamp. I am the owner, but if you want, I could go and get one of my other employees if they're one of your favorite local servers.
Yeah, I prefer them, to be honest.
Okay, let me go get one of my employees. They're very good. They're just up here. Let me just go and find one of my trusted employees who will be down in just one moment.
Yeah, that's
where
that's
are
good.
You? Where are you? Billy, where are you?
Billy.
Where's Billy? I'm coming. I'm sorry, Charlie. I was just finishing up cleaning the ice cream bowls. Oh, hello, Squidge. Welcome back. How are you going?
My
name's Billy.
You know my name already, do you? Okay.
Yeah, of course I serve you. You're in here every week. Would you like your usual?
They're my brows, though, Billy. Where did you get them from? There's some fancy pieces of hair, aren't they?
I have a very expressive face, don't I?
Yeah.
You always love my
kind
expressive
of kind of
face.
Shocked, like you've just swallowed some ice. Yeah, like
That's right. Well, I work with ice cream all day.
Yeah.
Anyway, what would you like me to get you? Would you like your usual?
My usual hug. Where's Stamps? Is he up there?
Oh, I don't know who you mean by Stamps. I don't, it's just me here and Charlie and the chef, of course.
The chef?
Yeah, the chef.
You cook ice cream?
Well, you don't cook him. You need a chef to prepare it, don't you, as food? Oh. Not everything a chef makes a silly squid. You're always silly. You're always silly squiddy, I call you. I always joke around with Charlie and Chef. I go, oh, here comes Actually. Silly squiddy and his silly questions.
Oh, can I have some ice cream then, Billy? Mate, come on.
Oh, yeah, I'll give you your favourite, the Choc Ice Chocky special. As you... Oh, no.
What's up?
Oh, no.
What's up?
We're out. We're out of the chocolate chocky special.
It's my favourite.
Don't worry. I'll have a word
Bring
with
him
chef.
Down here. Bring him. I want a word with this chef. Go get him, Billy.
I'll go get him. Chef, it's Silly Squiddy. Squiddy's here. And he wants his food. You see, Silly Squiddy, he came in and he wanted his normal chocolate chocky choc ice. And unfortunately, I looked in the bowl and I couldn't find any. So he asked, could you go and get ready and put all your clothes on and then go down and then you need to speak to him.
Doing naked.
And you need to explain what's going on.
Okay, don't worry about that. I go down and I speak to Silly Squiddy. Ah, Silly Squiddy, my lad. Welcome back to the Ice Cream Emporium. I am the famous chef and I have been preparing ice cream all day. But alas, no chocolate, no good on the menu today. I prepared a fresh batch and I tasted it, but it just not was perfecto. And so I decided to throw it away and start it all again.
Well, I'm sorry, chefy chef, but I come here every Monday for some chocky choc ice, and I expect it. And I won't be having it. I'll be going on TripAdvisor and marking your parlour 0 if you don't get up
the stairs and get me some chocolate ice cream. Please do not do such a thing, Charlie. Charlie would never stop talking about it. Tell you what. There is a special batch of the chocolate chocky choc ice that I prepared for my dear mother. My dear mother, she's ill. Her legs have frozen from all of the ice cream that we have in the house. But
she won't want any more then, will she? Give me some chocky chocky ice cream.
Okay, well, I'll take it off. For my poor dying mother, I made her one last chocky meal, but if you like, I could give that to you instead.
Yeah, no, it's fine. She's going to be dead soon anyway, so I'll just enjoy it. It's fine.
Ah, good point. There you go. Enjoy your ice cream. Okay, goodbye now.
That was
a bit of fun, wasn't it?
Wow.
Right, so now you have to guess who they were. I feel like I could have told you, innit, I guess.
Oh, that was interesting.
So who was the owner? What was his
Charlie.
So he was Choc Ice Charlie, and he was a crocodile, so he was like croc.
Yeah.
Crocky, chocky,
and then
Charlie.
Billy was the new wacky... I don't even know what he was.
Yeah, he was the server, and then we had the chef, who's called Chef.
He's called Chef. Just when his mother gave birth to him, he should be called Chef.
We do switcheroo, really. I remembered how awesome the chef skin was, and I was like, which skin pack was it in? I got to find it. I had to track it down. Right, we're doing it the other way around next week. But look at this. Look, I've been building. Look, so we've got proper rooms here. I changed it so that there's like a bigger gap from when like the this squirts, because there was pretty much like water the entire time before. But like, I built out like the back bit. You see?
Nice. Looks like I've got a big bum.
Yeah, well, I just tried to base it on, you know, on you, I guess.
Wow.
all of those Choc Ice Charlies need to go somewhere, Squid Nugget.
Straight to my thighs.
They don't go to your brain.
Stamps.
All right, so what? Okay, what we need to do then? Okay,
tickets. I remember toilet tickets.
We need the toilet tickets. Okay, but also we need to finish off the entrance. Okay, and yep. So. Oh, I forgot about toilet tickets. Oh, we could have passed and just forgot about them and moved on with our lives. But no, they're coming back. But yeah, so I want to build the hat, of course. Okay, but I want to build tentacles. And I want you to be holding stuff. So do you want to build
toilet tickets?
Do you want to build the tentacles and stuff you're holding?
Toilet tickets. I want to be holding toilet tickets.
Well, why don't you be holding toilet tickets in one hand and then hold something like kind of like the mascot of the thing, like, you know, like
toilet tickets.
The equivalent of like Mickey Mouse ears at Disneyland.
Toilet tickets.
You know, you gotta be
toilet ticket hat.
Toilet. like something
toilet
like
ticket
like
t-shirt,
okay. Imagine if it's a
toilet ticket
and, like,
plushies.
In the Harry Potter land. Okay. Yeah. You know, he'd be holding a magic wand. Yeah.
And I will be holding.
You need like your equivalent. No, so toilet tickets in one hand and then something else in the other hand. But what would it be?
Toilet ticket?
What would you be holding? Not to, okay, yes, toilet tickets in one hand. Stop, Squid. Stop digging dirt. Stop just digging dirt.
Like a flatten it out. Look, that's what we needed. Then we can walk around to this
bit. You
gotta
build the tentacles. Actually, let me see your hat for a second. Come here. Stand still. So we got like, okay. Right, carry on.
Carry on. Right, so I'm gonna think of what I need to have in the other hand.
Yeah, I think so.
Mickey Mouse and his ears. How about tentacles?
But that is your arm. You can't have a tentacle extended and you're holding more tentacles.
Why? That could be the push.
Whose tentacles are those?
How about party hat?
No, because I'm building that on the. You're doing this on. You're infuriating me on purpose. Now, you are, aren't you?
No.
You're purposely infuriating
me. Would I ever do such a cruel thing to you, Stamp? Would
what
I
you
ever?
Live to do, Squid? You do. You live to be. You're my menace.
My menace.
And that sounded affectionate, but it wasn't meant that way.
Oh, you're my menace.
You're the only menace for me. The one and only true menace. It's up to you. Like, this is your warp part. I mean, I could start suggesting things if you're really stuck, but I feel like this needs to come from you.
Okay, let me have a think about this.
Like,
this is big. This is really big. This is like,
we got lots of fish stuff. I feel something to do with fish would be good.
You want a fish plushie?
A flish. Yeah, we could sell them and make the big bucks. Flish.
Big
fish
time.
Oh, it's too hard to say. Fish plushie. I keep going flish flushy.
Flish flushy. Would you like a flish flushy?
A flish flushy plushy. Oh, no, I can't even say that. This is horrible.
Yeah, because then that's what we can call the toilets. The flish flushies.
The flish flushies.
You need toilet tickets to use the flish flushy.
Okay, so are you going to build a fish plushie and then toilet tickets?
There's gonna be basically like, it's gonna be like a roll of tickets, and then each ticket's gonna have a TT on them, toilet tickets.
Are you going to be able to build that? How are you going to build that?
Don't know. I'll probably build it, and you'll go, no, Squid, this won't do. And then you'll end up fixing it, and it'll be good.
No. No.
Actually, I could be like Charlie in the Chocolate Factory, and I could have my toilet underground little place.
Cha-cha-cha! Squiddy and the Toilet Factory! It doesn't quite sound as
it
nice,
really
does
rolls
it?
Off the tongue, doesn't it?
I got a golden bog roll! Yeah, I got the golden.
I'm going to build a prototype here, Stamps.
Get to work on the tentacles, Squid. Because that's like mission one. Before it even matters about what you're holding, you've got to get the tentacles done.
Okay.
How's progress on the tentacles? Go, look, we're 18 minutes into the video, Squid. Okay?
How does that look?
Where is it?
Toilet tickets.
It doesn't look like toilet. I don't get it. I don't get what I'm looking at here.
It's a ticket. So if I put like another strip of yellow here, that'll be one toilet ticket stamp.
I feel like maybe like one big T.
Yeah.
I think that's a bit confusing. Like, it looks like legs. I thought it was like robot legs. I think like maybe like one.
It's because you're looking at it from like this angle. You need to look at it from this way around, stamps.
Like, what about just like this and then surrounded by yellow?
A bit big.
Would that look better? Oh, no, I see TT for toilet token.
Yeah.
I get it.
Do you get it now?
That's fine. Yeah, I get it.
Can you pass me the shears? I need to go shear some sheep for some more blue wool and some more yellow.
Oh, I got like blue wool. Here we go. I got light blue on me here. There's like some.
How are we going to build the tentacles, though?
Well, we need blue wool, don't we? Like,
yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's what you said, isn't it?
Yeah.
Let's see if we have any over here.
Thing.
Wait here a second. We might have. Oh, do we have any? Do we? Oh, there we go. Okay, we got a few stacks here. There should be enough for the 10. Oh, there we go. And 30 more there. So I got like 3 stacks. Okay. So let's do. Okay, you build the toilet token side. Okay, now I'm going to build the flish flushy side. Okay, so look, there's a stack and a half for you here, and I'm going to have the other half. Okay, yeah. And so there, so then that way, because see, we're not a good team. We're not good at building together. So I think if we just like separate off and build our own thing. Yeah, and we just build a tentacle each. Okay,
how,
and
then, I want to see how you do your tentacle design.
Okay, so I'm going to do it like 3 blocks wide, I think, coming out. Oh, I fell.
GG. I'm just going to get on my mind, so it's going to take a while.
So I'm going to do it 3 blocks wide, going out from like the shoulder joint area. Does that make sense?
The shoulder joint area.
Yeah, okay. So I'm going to do it like, I think I'm going to do just like a staircase first out, and then I'm going to like round it up, like then like build it to make them look more round, I think. Does that make sense?
Yeah. Think
okay.
So.
So I'm going to go like up a bit, I'm going to go out a little bit, and then I'm going to go up a little bit more, and
so
then I'm
gonna
do
going to
do a squish
like
flushy.
Up in the air.
It's going like out, and let's go like horizontal a bit as well.
Okay.
So I went up like it doesn't have to be the same. Like, he can be having his arms different. They need just need to look relatively similar, I guess. Otherwise, it might. You know, we don't want you to look silly. I mean, that would be the last thing we'd want is for anything we
yeah,
build to
I mean,
look
silly.
Yeah, I
mean, this is the entrance. This is like
yeah,
you know, you know what they see before they come into the park.
We're setting the standard. How does this look for length, by the way, Squiddy? Does this look a bit short or
beautiful stamps?
Yeah.
No, it does look a bit short.
Okay, I'll go out a little bit more like this. So it's a little bit windy, I guess, this one. Like, you could do yours so it goes, like, down a bit as well, I guess.
Yeah, that'd be cool. All right.
That'd be cool.
That'd be cool. That'd be cool, Steph.
Yeah, so, like, make it, like, zigzag a bit more. Right, I'm going to go out just out a little bit more here. Then I'm going to build the flish flushy, which is a fish plushie. I can't say... I can't even when I'm, like, purposely, like, saying it in the wrong weird way, I still, like, muck that up as well. I'm just awful at speaking, I guess. Anyway, it's fine.
It
it's fine. It's fine.
Stuff.
Right. Doesn't mean I'm good at it. I mean, I think everyone who listens is just bad at listening and doesn't realize my mistakes.
Oh, man. I'm used to them. Don't worry, mate.
Right. What color fish should we go for? I'm just going to do, like, what blocks. I'm going to do a green fish. Okay.
Green fish, the famous green
the
fish.
The green fish, the green flush flushy. And then, what color eyes should we go for? I do. You can have these light blue eyes, I guess. And let's see. Oh, my tentacle looks all right actually. I just need to round it up a little bit. I think if I just do like blocks in like the middle row, like that, the whole way along. I think that'll make it look better. So this is okay. I'm not worried about that for now. I'm gonna focus on the fish. Let's see how Squid Nugget's doing. Oh, there we go. That looks good. You're kind of like rounding it up as you go.
Yeah.
Jolly good. I think you should leave that one as just a little tiny arm. That should be his little stubby one. It looks quite funny compared to the other one.
Right.
It looks like he's doing like, you know, like, I'm a little teapot short.
Short and stout.
He looks like he's doing that pose.
This is my Joe. This is my spout.
Right.
Right. So I guess
this
if
is
I do...
going good, Stamps. Can I put the ticket on now, do you reckon?
Are you going to have it that short?
I've extended it a little bit.
You can do that. That's your size. So remember, you're in charge. You ask a lot of questions about what to do, considering that you're the boss.
Yeah. I mean, that's why I have you. I have, you know, you're like the guy I go to get an opinion.
I'm like your advisor. Your number one advisor. I'm your number two. I've always wanted to be a number two. And here's, finally, my dreams come true.
Well, Stamps.
I'm Squid's number two.
When you win some prizes and get yourself some toilet tickets... You can be a number two.
Wow. Amazing.
If you got that.
Yeah. We're so immature. Anyway. My flishy flushy. To get back to the serious business. Does this look like a fish?
To get back.
If I go like...
Is this a fish? Is this yellow, mate?
Oh, there we go. That looks all right. No. Maybe in the chest over here.
I just need to finish off my toilet tickets.
There might yeah, you might have to go shear some maybe. I know I must have had some because we got it for the flowers. There must be some around here somewhere.
Ooh,
I don't know if we
melon.
Used it all up.
There's orange.
Right, this Aww. Is gonna be the. Actually, I was gonna do light blue eyes like that. There we go. This looks all right actually. My little flitchy flushy. Ooh, ooh. I just want to add some torches like behind it as well to keep it lit up, seeing as it's becoming quite dark. Let's just go and get rid of all of this this dirt like this, and then go and put. If I put like a torch here, I always like it when like the torches are kind of hidden. I guess like before I go down, I should start rounding out the tentacles a bit as well. If I just kind of do this along this side, then the same like underneath, kind of as I did earlier, I think that should look pretty snazzy. Let's go back and have an admire of my flishy flashy, shall I? Oh! I think the back tail's a little bit too big. Oh, wait, what's that? Wait, no, come on. Cut out. There's slimes everywhere. Why is there so many slimes?
I know, right?
I think it's a swamp. I think we're in a swamp now, aren't we? I think that's why. Right, I'm going to make the tail probably a little bit smaller because that looked a bit strange. And then just flesh out the tentacle bit. This is looking okay,
good.
Though, actually.
I'm enjoying this. This is really good. Okay.
Were you able to track down some more yellow wool?
Yeah, I'm going to finish off my toilet ticket.
And then like the entrance. I feel like this is like an important part. Like now, at the moment we had like a bunch of rides and attractions kind of just scattered around. But now I think having an entranceway just makes it feel like a proper water park now, I guess.
This is it, Stamps. This is the big time.
We got an entrance now. We're in the big leagues of war. All the best water parks have ways to get into them. That's something I've... Oh, I fell down. That's okay, though. Actually, no, I need to do that. I need to do that tail, because that's going to annoy me, because it looks too... Even for me, it looks too odd. So let's go and... if I climb up at the front here-ish, and then I can go and break away the tail. Are we going to have a name for our Flishy Flushy? Like our mascot's name?
Flishy Flushy.
What about Finn? Finn's a good name for a fish, isn't it?
Finn the fish.
Finn our flishy flushy.
Yeah, I like it. It's got a, right, got a nice ring to it.
Ringy Finny, we call him.
Ringy Finny.
He's got a nice ring to him. I just got to go ring Finn.
She's yours, come play.
Right, let me go have a look at it now and see if it's any way improved. What's the update on your progress? That looks good. I like this. This is all right, actually. I'm surprised.
It's all right, Stamp. It's not bad.
It's not too bad. Oh, there we go. There's the old toilet tokens up there. Very big.
Yeah, Stamp. We haven't seen the toilets yet. Whew.
Well, we get flushed down one every morning.
Oh, this is good. Oh, dear. I need to put
there we go. This little bit here. So this is where people can come in to get their tickets. So I guess we should do like some... If I build some like chests in here, I guess this should be with all of the like these are. So these are like the entrance tickets, aren't they? These aren't the toilet tickets you get from here. And then...
you only win toilet tickets on the games.
Okay, so
if you're busted toilet, then you have to go play more games.
Okay, so that's the way to make sure people play more games by just making them need the toilet.
And then we give them free drinks, free refills.
Yeah, it's quite mean, isn't it? I'm surprised if anyone actually attends here. Like, the rides have to be really good for making, like, anyone to endure, like, arriving here for any other reason, I guess.
Let's have a look at the toilet tickets. Oh, yeah, look at that.
Let's go back and admire the thing as a whole. Like, let's go. I'm going to go on my head. I think that's going to be a nice place to sit.
Yeah,
I'm going to get rid of some of the trees. To get the good view. And it reminds me of your house quite a lot, doesn't it?
yeah, definitely. All right, here we go, behind you.
All right, if we climb up on here. Oh, look, there we go. Check it out.
See, that's amazing.
It actually looks pretty good. I might add some more colours to the hat, I think. But apart from that, I'm happy with this. This looks funny.
This looks really good.
This is pretty much the only criteria. So in the next episode, we can start doing some of like the sideshows and build like some of like the porta potties as well, like the actual toilets, which is the prizes for everything.
Yeah, and we need to work on the paths and stuff.
Yeah, like I feel like if we do the sideshows and stuff, then we can kind of just link them all up with the paths once they're there, I guess.
All right, yeah, that sounds good.
Jolly good, but sadly. For this week, the pig is on the tiki bar, so I mentioned what we're doing next week. We're also going to go and do a switcheroony, so we can see Squid playing all of the different characters in next week's ice cream parlor.
Yay! Thanks for watching.
See you next Monday.
Meow. Oh, no, don't punch me. No, don't! Wow. Wow.
Oh, sorry, Squid. Why did you do that?
That hurt.
Sorry, buddy.
Why?
I'm sorry.
Why?
I'm sorry.
You're fired. No, you're fired.
Good. Free!
Free
holidays! I want to get fired anyway, so joke's on you, I win. Actually helps me, so...